In this question, it says a plain electromagnetic wave having a frequency of 23.9 gigahertz propagates along the positive z direction in free space. And it is saying the peak value of electric field is 60 volt per meter. And now it is asking which among the following is the acceptable magnetic field component in the electromagnetic wave. So here one thing we can directly write, the magnetic field amplitude or peak value is given as, here we can write B naught is equals to E naught by C. So it is 60 divided by 3 into 10 to power 8. So that gives 2 into 10 to power minus 7 Tesla. So it matches with option either B or C. Directly we can choose option C because here we are having a negative sign between kz and omega t, which indicates that the wave is propagating along positive z direction. However, we need to verify the value of k and omega. So here angular frequency of a wave is given as omega, we can write 2 pi multiplied by frequency, which is 6.28 multiplied by 23.9 into 10 to power 9 hertz, which is approximately 1.5 into 10 to power 11 radian per second. Here it is in a radian per second, not hertz, because frequency is given in hertz. So this matches directly here in option C, so we can choose directly as answer option C. However, we can calculate the angular wave number also. So we calculate the value of k, it is given by omega by c. So it is 1.5 into 10 to power 11 divided by 3 into 10 to power 8. That gives 0.5 into 10 to power 3 per meter. So here this also matches with the option B in this case. So for z, it is the only possible option. Even in option B, the wave is propagating along x direction, so we can discard that. So directly, without even calculating all the values, here with this answer option, with the calculation of magnetic field peak value, we can directly choose option C as the final answer to this question.